Big breaking news that's coming in this morning from Mumbai, where the BMC has gone ahead and quarantined the Patna City SP Vinay Tiwari, who landed in Mumbai last night to lead the investigation in the Sushant death case. Now, Bihar DGP Gupteshwar Pandey also tweeted on the incident, saying that the Patna City SP has been forcibly quarantined by BMC officials at 11 p.m. yesterday. So the war of words between Bihar police and Maharashtra police continuing. Questions being raised about this step, where the Patna City SP has been quarantined after he came in to lead the investigation in the Sushant death probe. And several questions have also been raised on whether the team from the Bihar police, which arrived earlier, whether they had to face the same protocol of being quarantined.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.